finish your story, dear.
Table, madame.
Good evening, Miss Lee and Miss Shaw. This is Mr. Crosley. Mr. Franklin. Mr. Mason, how do you do?
And Mr. Brooks, how do you do?
How do you do? Isn't Mr. Henry Spofford III here?
And not yet, but I believe this is his chair.
You're here, Miss Lee.
Miss Shaw, you're over here.
Thank you.
Pardon me, my girlfriend's too shy to ask, but could she please have your seat?
But of course.
She gets sick if she rides backwards.
I'm sorry.
Not at all.
How does it happen that we're at the same table?
This is the seat they assigned me, lady.
How much did it cost you?
I can't tell you. You'd get too conceited.
You're Mr. Franklin, aren't you? Are you enjoying your trip?
Oh.
How many times have you crossed?
This is my,
Don't you feel alone out on a big ocean?
Well,
I just adore conversation, don't you?
Oh, certainly. Yes.
Pardon, monsieur. Mademoiselle, Mr. Stafford is here.
Oh, Dorothy. Pardon me for whispering. Now, please try to make a good impression.
Okay.
Right this way, sir. Mr. Henry Spofford.
Hello.
Hello.